fight. Give me cover and fire. Pressing fire. Fire in the hole!
What happened here?
As we push...
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Badge of rank in a military.
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Thank you.
fight!
Dad?
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Going in. Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave, across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob.
No, not yet, but I will.
Do not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Prophecy. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way.
We're under attack!
We need to
spread out. Keep your eyes open. Roger that!
Let's finish this!
someone in here. It's safe. You can come out now. You must still be hiding. Nothing. Definitely big enough to hide in. Got to be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help.
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Thank you. The path to the Vale is through the cave to the east of here.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far, but I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right.
Thank you.
More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. Base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Like they were animals.
First aid.
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
The danger's getting higher. Weather and elements have taken a toll. So this is where the Soviets broke through.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. Shifted all operations to retrieval, but it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right?
Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
Hold up, I'm gonna check. Something's up.
Hold! I spotted someone! We got incoming! Give me cover!
God, these are ancient. What did they find down here? Thank you. an entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding mining tools and makeshift weapons. Close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium...
those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Way to block it for good. Be a way to free another cart. Thank you.
did it. Now for a little fire. Looks like they dragged it out of here. Philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine.